What is up, beautiful people of YouTube? My name is Jerry Tasic, and today's episode is going to be simple. I'm going to show you how to export Rockstar Editor videos that you've rendered from the game to your desktop, because there isn't a specific way to do this unless you like upload it to YouTube. A lot of you guys want to put it on your desktop first so it can render it. So it's pretty simple. I'm not going to take too much time with you. I'm not going to do a whole lot. There are two ways, both of them pretty easy. The first one is you want to go to your search here and click run. Boom. After you click run, you're going to put percentage, as you can see here, percentage app data percentage. Percentage app data percentage. Then you're going to click OK. Once you come up to this screen, it's going to be three different things: your computer name, app data, Roman. You're going to click on that right there, and click on local. So again, once again, you see where that says app data, click on local. Once you click on local, you're going to scroll down to find Rockstar Games, GTA 5 videos, and rendered videos. Now, it has to be rendered, meaning you have to do this within Rockstar. I'm assuming a lot of you guys know how to render a video within Rockstar Editor. If you don't, leave me a comment below. If enough people don't know how, I'll make a video on that. But there is that video that I rendered. Boom, and now it's on my desktop, and this is what it is, really. Let me mute it. And there it is, it's on my desktop. There's a video that I rendered of one of my LSPDF4 promo episodes, which is a pretty nice video. But boom, just like that, it's on my desktop. I can do whatever I want with it. So that's one way, is to go through this way. Let's put it back here for the sake of the other one, or other argument. I'll leave that in the description below. This link right here. Another thing you can do is just simply copy paste it. So I'll leave it, like I said, I'll leave it in a link below. And let me just click here, go here. And if you just go simply to any folder and click render, copy paste that file path, boom, it takes you to it. So, but the only thing is, obviously, is over here, you have to put to your computer name, whatever your computer's name is. So with all that being said, this is how you export Rockstar Editor videos to your desktop. This is how you put them to your desktop. You can edit it with your favorite software. If you guys did enjoy this video, if this video was helpful, please hit the like button below. Subscribe for more, comment. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Have a beautiful day.